So let's continue our discussion about MIDI controllers. What MIDI controller is right for you? So let's keep in our discussions about what MIDI controllers work well for what situations. We're going to stick with the drumming position right now. So this says that your drummer is using Ableton Live or is controlling Ableton Live. So what about those in a booth for a low light situation? What's great about the MPD 226? This one has all 16 buttons right there on that page. Now, of course, we have another scene. We have multiple scenes, so you can go all the way up to 24 and all the way to the parts of the service, cues that are in there. And this is great for those drummers who grew up, maybe a little older, who grew up going through the drum machine world. So, you know, there were the little bosses and things like that. And then you stepped up to an MPC by Akai, which were much bigger than these. These are pretty thin, still pretty small. It's bigger, obviously. So as well as having all 16 songs right here, with the knobs and the faders, let me move it this way so you can see. So we have the first four outputs are on knobs. The last four are on faders. Down here you have your loop function and different things like that, next and previous, those type of things. So it's a little different, as in the play and the stop down the bottom are a little smaller, but this could be another great option and could feel very familiar for some drummers and even some keyboarders. I also recommend this controller if you're into creation. So this has 10 different spots for different programs. So you have multiple programs on here. Obviously you can load our editor file and get all this color coding, but say you want to make loops, you want to do some drumming, do some different things like that with this as a workstation, if you will. You can certainly do that. This is a great option for a MIDI controller that serves both playback purposes and creation purposes. So this might be something you want to look at. The MPD 226, great controller by Akai, a great option for drummers.